The California Highway Patrol said a mechanical problem is to blame for igniting a limousine fire that killed 5 nurses, including a new bride. A failure of the rear suspension system allowed the driveshaft to come in contact with the vehicle's steel floor pan. This caused friction and heat that ignited the carpet and foam padding in the rear passenger compartment and set the vehicle ablaze. Officials said no charges will be filed.
Subscribe now and never watch boring news again.